It's so calm. Bravo would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay. So Grease is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Lugarhulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugarhulk was Braca. A long time ago. Prof. What would you say now? Come on. Mantis won't repair itself. Just hope Grease has the parts we need. I wonder how long this has been here. Separatist I remember. Bedlam Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? I need some help. Better.
Whoa.
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow. I gotta tell you.
God, how much they talk. Nice work. That'll save some time.
the day another droid crushed or maimed.
Eliminated. Do not relent. Damage sustained.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. Sinking. Ugh, gotta move. Toss it here. Thank you, buddy. That's a lot of tar. Be careful. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help.
Droid, you don't have to.
Enemy in range. Head start. Initiating attack.
Try this. Oh, fall back. Scum. Taking them out. You're a waste of time.
I need a stim, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Off we go. Nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and...
Oh.
We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Oh, I hope they're okay. Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What are the raiders doing here?
What they always do. Terrorize and rob folks just trying to survive on this rock. They've been digging around the old dig site. Hopefully, the roller mines will blow them all apart.
Yeah. And hopefully they won't blow us apart. It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will, once I know it's safe.
Okay, what do we got? Blaster marks are messy. Lucky shot. Another shard. controls must be elsewhere. These old dams aren't held together by much. Can't use this lift from here.
Please let me go. We won't prospect in the gorge again.
You hear that?
No, do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know. You can...
What's this?
You! I was...
Trespassing. Blast him.
Thank you.
really not pleasant. Droid. I didn't miss these.
What have we here? Has a Jedi come wandering into my lair?
No. I will show you.
We're locked out. Hey, what have you found? You want to press it, right? Punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this tar pit. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. It's pulling me under. PD?
Are you okay?
Didn't I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest. Seeds. I could plant them, but where?
You should not be here. Assessing damage.
Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? BD, got something to help me? All right, let's go. a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
Bet. Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye on Mosey. Thanks.
You blasted beast, move! You come from Dredger Gorge? Still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here, especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip. We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
A priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fake!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest!
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
You need to do better than that. Blow it up. This is fun! Take that!
I need something, buddy.
Impressive.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
What a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace.
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul, get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, I hear on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe. Cal, I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Remember to swing by my shop later.
Will do.
And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to High Loon Saloon, and we hope we see you soon.
Ah, potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms, hairy, big mouth.
Ow!
Vertically challenged? You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope, zero, zilch, nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal, can't just get over here, you son of a boggling! Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo too lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pylood Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Here, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner through a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh, we are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal, why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Aw, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you. That can't be up to code. Even out here on the frontier. There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. Great time to change up our equipment. Let's test the weight balance. You're all set, BD. Back to it. My old scrapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. Let's check this out later. We really need some rest. Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants?
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. No. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the madness. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. The sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. Smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Mantis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Cal, can I tell you one thing? It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease, I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem.
Smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Oh, nice. Ouch. Boglings? Are these what spook grease? Hey, little guy. Good job, BD. Careful around here, bud. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. Dusty and abandoned. Scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk.
You can leap, hey? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. You should check this out. Okay, let's go. Almost reminds me of the Jedi training grounds. It feels different. Older. Glad you're excited. Power's still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuner? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How did you... Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Not completely, Zeke. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes.
I'm more of a poncho guy. Said, hold tight, Z. You free soon, Z.
Take your time. I've only been pinned here for a while. I don't have your name in my databanks. When did you pass the trials?
Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story.
If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobolbis. It's home to a Jedi temple. Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter, but I think she would have liked you. The exit is this way. I am very fortunate you came along.
Yeah, you could have been down here forever.
That planet you mentioned. What's it like?
Tanano? What a wondrous place.
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kerberos.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons.
Get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing the proper attire, but now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
Good to see you.
Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components in sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. See you soon.
I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Bo Dacuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal? You have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I'm in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array! Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and thought up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you?
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmed. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
I'm afraid so.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle. That's the gate Z told us about. I need help. Thank you.
Throwing a grenade!
Put them down. Why do you delay? Targets quick. I'll catch them. I'll never stop fighting. Freedom! Take this!
Give up!
What'd you find, buddy?
Sooner the better. What if they found the device Ravis? Combat! Of course! I'll never give in! Our victory cannot be stopped! Show your power! Can't dodge forever! Eat it!
Hey, buddy. Stem. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Let's take this to Doma's. It's no use, BD. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. saw us. Let's move. Okay, I'm ready. Hurry up, buddy. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Please. That did the trick? Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. And of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy. Could use a little help, BD.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
I don't bite, I promise. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Ah, oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Need to center myself. Buddy, over here. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
We're stronger together. Don't get ahead of yourself.
must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Try not to end up like that guy. Say, buddy, up for a little detour?
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
They believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right. A planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
My Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Find something? Looks like a data disk.
Centauri Kree just shook from a challenge.
No, and she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Thank you.
You good, BD? You doing okay, buddy?
dead end. What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? What's that, bud?